So today I'm going to show you how to move some topic discussion in the forum to the other forum. Just for example, so now I have a forum in my course called Help Desk. And in the Help Desk forum, there are 6 topics and 3 of the topics is related to the forum. And in fact, that in my course, I also create a dedicated forum for the discussion about the forum management. This one, discussion on the management of forum and smart UMS. So what I want you to do now is to move this topic to here. So what I need to do is just go to the course page, turn editing on, okay. Then go to the forum where I want to move the course, and then I can click on this forum. So this is this discussion is in the Help Desk forum. I want to move it to the forum that discuss the management of the forum issue. So what I can do, once I select the topic, I can move this one to the other forum. Just select which forum I want to move to and then click move. Yep. So now you can see this already moved to the other forum. So I can do the same thing for the other 2 topics that discussed. Okay. Go to the original forum where the topics or the discussion is located, click on the particular topic, select where you want to move the topic to. So I want to move to the discussion of the management of forum at Smart UMS. Then click move. I have another one. Go back to the course page. Help desk. And this is the last topic of the discussion that I want to move. Just click on the topic. Move to here. Click move. Yep. Then you go back to the course page. Now if you open the help desk, as you can see, the 3 topics are gone. And if you go to the forum that we created, now you have 3 topics that move from this help desk to the new forum. Yeah, that's all. So this will help you to, this can help you to organize the forum properly so that the student or the user can navigate easily in your smart UMS to find the topics that they are interested in. Thank you.